But they knew that as my people sent me back, there would just be a question of a matter of 4 or 6 more years, and those octogenarians tottering ahead of me would be gone. And the old man of the sea from Harlem would be number one. I said, great God Almighty, this man might be Speaker of the House. Third in line for presidency of the United States. Can you imagine that? He would paint the White House half black. He might even make Rat Brown Secretary of Defense.